Hey everybody, this is your friend Nicholas Comstock. Welcome to the Nicholas Comstock Show here on this Saturday on YouTube. If this is your first time ever watching the Nicholas Comstock Show on YouTube, I am so thrilled to have you. If you would do me the awesome favor and subscribe to my YouTube channel, I would love to have you. When you subscribe, make sure you hit the notification bell so that you can get notified every time I upload a new video. All right, you guys, today I want to talk about friendship with you guys. You say, Nick, what aspect of friendship do you want to talk about? Well, today I'm going to tell you the biggest lie that your friends tell you. That's right, the biggest lie that your friends tell you. If you're a friend like me, you're the one that's always trying to keep the relationship up to date. You're the one that's sending the text messages, the direct messages, meaning social media. You're the one that's always making the phone calls. You're the one that's scheduling the lunches, the dinners, just as long as the other friend is paying, just like me. Just as long as the other friend's paying, I'll schedule all the lunches and dinners you want to have. Anyway, so if it wasn't for people like you and me, probably good chances are a friendship would not exist. So let's be real for a second. Doesn't it annoy you when you send about 15 or 20 direct messages, or you send text messages, or you even go out of your way to call your friends and they don't pick up the phone? All the meanwhile, these are the same friends that say, call me if you need anything, message me if you need anything, but yet when you do, you get sent a voicemail or your messages don't get responded to. Here's the biggest lie your friends tell you. When you call them in that 1 in 10 chance that they pick up the phone, and they say this right here. Oh, I'm so glad you called. I've been meaning to call you. In fact, I was just saying last week to myself, I need to call him. I need to call her. And if you're like me, you say things like, itch, no you weren't. You weren't even meaning to call me. Just because your name, you're only saying that just because my name came across your ID. You had no intention of calling me whatsoever. You're just saying that now because you feel guilty because I've been contacting you, because I've been direct messaging you, because I've been texting you. Listen, friends, you know, keep up with your friends. At the end of the day, you make time for who and what you want to make time for. The objective of this video is to encourage those of you who are not so great at returning phone calls or not so great at setting up dinner plans to do that, to be a better friend. Now, I would not change if you're the friend that always, you know, pays. I would not change that. Because I make sure that all my friends pay to wherever I'm going, because I get paid from the government and y'all don't pay enough in taxes. Anyway, well, you do, but I don't get enough money. Anyway, so the objective of this video is just to encourage you to be a better friend. Go the extra mile. And if there's somebody in your life that you don't really want to deal with anymore, maybe they're emotionally draining, just cut the cord and move on. But don't ignore your friends because, don't ignore your true friends because of this busy thing we like to call life. And I think we all know from 2020 that life can change in the matter of an instant. So make sure you tell your friends how important they are to you. All right, I will see you guys when I see you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.